Come in. 10-4 Echo 1. We have a visitor at Santa Fe base. Saw the smoke from your chopper and came to have a look. Think this is someone you should meet. Come back when you're clear. Copy? 10-4 Echo 1. Santa Fe base out.
Rangers, come meet our first visitor. Rangers, this is Fred Peterson, otherwise known as Pistol Pete. He's a traveling gun and armor salesman from a town to the west of us called Rodeo, and he could use our help.
Like the man said, my name's Fred, but ain't nobody call me that. All over L.A., they know me as Pistol Pete, the straight-shootingest, straight-talkingest gun seller north of the 91. If you want to buy or sell, I'm ready to deal. If you got a mind to help a fella in need, I'd appreciate your hearing me out. Why, sure. Let me open up the toy box and see what I brung. Well, now here it is. I trade all over, but my wife and I live in Rodeo. And right now, damn it, a bunch of pug uglies took over the town. And they're shaking down everybody who goes in or out. Now, if I was to go back, they'd take all of my stock and probably kill me to boot. Now, I'm a damn fine shot for a man of my age, but I'm only one man. And it would take a posse of well-armed folks, such as yourselves, to pry those jackanapes loose of poor old Rodeo. So what do you say? I sort of came upon you folks by accident, but if you want to do like Lieutenant Woodson says you do, and establish yourselves as the good guys around here, I can't think of a better way to show your good intentions than chasing off those no-necks and showing them who's boss. And it sure would be nice to see my wife again. Well, ain't that fine? Now, I can put Rhodia on your map for you. Or, if you could use somebody along who knows the lay of the land, I'd be happy to show you the way. And like I said, I got a good eye and a steady hand if things get dicey. Join.